there was nothing we could do. There was no treatment to cure it. There's no way to prevent it. There's really no way to truly slow it down. I have been working in research for aging and dementia my entire life, and it still did not prepare me for when my grandmother was diagnosed with dementia. She was strong, but she was kind. She didn't keep anything for herself. She spoke four languages, and she did not deserve the ending that the disease gave her.
Alzheimer's disease affects over 50 million people worldwide. I'm Ashok Shetty. I'm a university distinguished professor in the Department of Cell Biology and Genetics at Texas A&M University. Our goal is to reduce inflammation so that the cognitive function, whatever is left, it can be preserved for extended periods. If you intervene very early, we can maintain cognitive function for at least 10 to 15 years. Typically, Alzheimer's affects people in late 60s or in 70s. If you postpone cognitive decline by 10 to 15 years, it is pretty much close to cure. Ultimate hope is to go for clinical trials. It means a lot to me and all of my researchers.
What I really like about what Dr. Shetty is doing is that he is going against the grain. He's looking at a different mechanism and a different target than we have been looking at for a long time. We can use this treatment via nasal spray, and it goes into the brain and it stops inflammation, which a lot of us in the field of Alzheimer's believe is actually one of the main causes for the progression. It is an incredible honor to be here at Texas A&M working with a fellow Aggie on something that could have cured my grandmother. We have never thought that we would have a cure in our lifetime. It's a great time to be in research. It's a great time to be in this field.